Here's the last question. The city operates an appliance demanufacturing facility in which hazardous materials from refrigerators, freezers, washers, and dryers are removed. True or false?